Kont'un kişisel eşyaları ile kitapları bugün dahi yazıda sergilenmektedir. Earl Ostrorog Mansion, with its nickname Red Mansion, from 1904 until a recent time, was belonged to Earl Ostrorog, who was born in Poland and the legal advisor of Sultan, and was an expert in Sharia law. Personal belongings and books of Earl are still exhibited at the mansion today.